Missouri Gas Energy recently requested a rate increase, not a hike in the price of natural gas, but a hike in the fixed service charge to each customer. Today, some of those MGE customers testified before the state's Public Service Commission with plenty to say about another proposed increase.
Maybe they should do like the rest of the United States is doing, do without a pay increase. I mean, there are lots of things, if I was in charge, I would recommend before I would ask for a rate increase.
He's an MGE customer opposed to a price increase, and his sentiments are mirrored by many at this public hearing.
Quite truthfully, I can't afford this type of increase. The $24 or something was bad enough. Now I add another $5 with no way to control that cost.
MGE is a profit-making utility company, but regulated. When it tries to change rates for customers like these at the public hearing, it has to get the change approved by these people who make up the Missouri Public Service Commission. Today, the commission got an earful.
And it does seem to me that there's a very unequal level between an 11% profit for the gas company and its shareholders and, say, 4% profit for the rest of us wage earners in other lines of work.
About 3 years ago, MGE changed the way it billed for service. Instead of a percentage based on usage, it became a flat monthly service charge. For residential customers, $24.62 a month, no matter how much natural gas you use. The proposed hike would raise the fixed fee to residential customers to $29.83 a month, a 21% increase.
We're a business, we have to make a profit. And we want to provide safe and reliable service. So at the end of the day, although it's not pleasant, it is a cost of doing business.
I know that you have to have money to operate your business. We also have to have money to live.
Early next year, MGE customers will hear the verdict.
Even $5 is a lot of money to me.
Now, MGE customers should have received this customer comment form in with their monthly bill. Now, if you weren't at today's hearing and you haven't sent in your comments on this card, you can still give your comments to the commission online. Just go to KMBC.com and click on News Links.